Yeah. Sorry. I mean, if I had headphones, it'd be easier, but you know, it's one of them things. I'm trying to edit these, and I have to actually be able to hear it, so I can edit them. And the only reason I'm not getting copyright infringement, well, it's because I'm editing it to make it pretty much my own version of the screen and stuff, because it has my logo.